So I can't be loud because I'm on this bed. This present is for a mail that I'm wrapping. Just doing all of my nails first, and then I'm gonna do Angel and Jamel, and then diamonds right under them. Thank you. I feel I'm ready for the holiday. The best time of the year. Have y'all been naughty or nice this year? Comment down below. Have y'all been naughty or nice? Comment down below. And the baby ain't so hairy down the chimney tonight. And the baby so hairy down the chimney tonight. This is mine. This is all mine. This is all mine. I'm still waiting on one package to come. And the baby, Santa baby, I don't know. myself, I'm a legend. The bad man feel like it's real. Don't come cut away. Hey. My daughter said she never heard that verse. My rapping skills is on her. My favorite song for the holidays is Let It Snow, Let It Snow. That's another song I love. Of course, Mariah's song.
And this was love, baby. Very special Christmas.
That one's Chris Brown.
For me. On the 12th day of Christmas, my baby gave me diamond gold chains and a belly button ring.
From Destiny's Child.
Well, to T.I. and me. On the 3rd day of Christmas, my baby gave me.
That's a dope Christmas song.
I feel so in love. If he only knew, my baby, na-na-na-na-na, feel so in love, if he only knew, my baby.
Angel's birthday is in how many more days? Today's 11.
11 more days for Angel's birthday.
Good night, man. I got cute bags. I don't need to wrap it. I don't feel like I need to. One thing that needs to wrap before a 100. It feels like 100. Some gifts are hard to wrap, y'all. Some of them are very hard to wrap. And then some of them, not so much. Doesn't it feel like Christmas? It feels like I definitely went broke. I spent over $1,000. Definitely. I know I spent $800-something on Black Friday. And then I spent $200-something at the other store on Black Friday. So at that mall, I spent $800-something. Then we went to a store, I spent $200-something. Then yesterday, I went to a different mall. And I didn't want to spend that much, but I ended up spending yesterday another $130. Just spending. It's making me crazy, my friends. I don't like to be broke, my friends. You know, I swear to you. You know what I'm saying? You know what I mean? It's broke season time. You know what I'm saying? I don't like it, my friend. And then my son is asking me for another $1,000 for school. I don't even remember. You know what I mean? I'm trying to save some money. You know what I'm saying? Oh, but Bath & Body had some great deals yesterday, y'all. Some really great deals. So if y'all like smell good, go to Bath & Body. Everything's $5.50. And I still ended up buying something for $30-something. Tripping, but I did. Because it smells so good. So good. Doesn't it feel like Christmas? It feels like they had a line. Bath & Body was definitely banking yesterday. They had a long, long, long line. Really long. We ate some Japanese food yesterday, and I bought some Victoria's Secret and some Bath & Body Works. Biggie said was regular for the underwear. It was regular. Nothing too special for Vicky. Victoria's Secret had a definitely good back. I got another wrapping paper. I have my own thing in that. I'm gonna do that in the package. I said he bought stuff from Amazon. I know what he got. That'll be for us. You know that. Two pieces of tape over here, one and two, and then we're looking up. Not the best wrapper, y'all. That's right. So y'all saw